Welcome to Parts of Service, where we entertain our employees and we have our employees fix the animatronics. Step 1, remove the head from its body. Once removed, be careful. Now take off the endoskeleton. Once you take that off, you are fully aware that we are no longer restricted. And responsible for any dismemberment of while working on an animatronic. Now, remove the arm. Oh no, seems like there must be something wrong inside. But you can ignore that. Now, take off the endoskeleton head. Take off the endoskeleton head. Take off the endoskeleton head.